That's your first official one.
Yeah, yeah. By Bill Laswell, producer from New York. Mm-hmm. And, could have been better. The songs are great, but I didn't like the production on that one.
But this is your first official LP run as a guitarist, new guitarist of Motörhead. Yeah. How was that? What's your best memory of that time when you started with Motörhead?
I remember Guns N' Roses came down the studio before they were big, and we did that, yeah. No, the second day, Lemmy got me a grotogram. There was a woman in the studio, she had a big coat on. I thought she was the studio manager's mum, brought me sandwiches. And she said, "Excuse me, are you Phil?" And I said, "Yeah." And she pushed me down onto my knees. And she took her coat off, and she had a big leotard. And she's a big fat woman like that, and she starts singing to me, she puts me down on my knees, and then she pulls her leotard down, she's got huge boobs, and she's just whacking them like that. And it was Bill Laswell and Jason from New York, their first day. Mm-hmm. They're just looking like, is this going to happen every night? I couldn't even run, I was so scared. You know, the boobs are like that. And then Lemmy paid like £100 for it or something like that. So.
That was a good start.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So that was, and more happened after that, I guess, along the way.
Crazy. I know, yeah, it took me a while to get over that one.
Yes.